The Opto group at Vishay Semiconductors recently introduced the Astral series of high-power infrared emitters. Available in either consumer-grade or automotive-grade, the VSMA10X emitters feature peak wavelengths of 850 nanometers or 940 nanometers. The emitters feature a double-stack emitter chip that delivers high radiant intensity of up to 6,000 milliwatt per steradian. A 42mm chip size, it enables 1.5 amp DC operation and supports pulsed currents up to 5.0 amp. The emitters have an operating temperature range of negative 40 degrees Celsius to 125 degrees Celsius. There are four options for angles of half intensity, plus or minus 28 degrees, plus or minus 40 degrees, and plus or minus 60 degrees, which creates a narrow or broad illumination pattern. Additionally, Vishay offers a fourth angle of intensity of plus or minus 75 degrees. These parts feature high-power SMD with lenses and come in compact 3.4mm by 3.4mm surface mount packages. They offer three height configurations ranging from 1.8mm to 2.9mm depending on the model. These products are an excellent choice to provide nighttime illumination for camera applications such as automotive drowsy driver monitoring and occupant sensing, and doorbell and home security systems. The automotive versions are qualified to the AEC Q102 standard. Discover how to optimize your innovations at mauser.com.